care of the arrangement. But you gotta promise me that if Tenko goes, the gem is hers.
I'm afraid that's a promise he won't be able to make, Allie.
Jenna!
Unhand her!
Don't worry, gentlemen. She's just a street urchin with a vivid imagination. You see, I'm the real Princess Tenko, and I would love nothing more than to perform for your prince.
Yes. You guys get to the airport and make the travel arrangements. We'll meet you there right after the ship.
And don't worry. We'll take care of this imposter so she doesn't disturb the prince.
Very good.
Yeah, ooh, thank you.
Yes, very good. Seems I have a prince to see and a gem to collect.
Great show tonight, guys.
Two curtain calls. I'd say the crowd really liked us. I think we've got all our stuff.
Except Allie. I didn't see her backstage anyway.
Coming from that doctor. Something's moving inside. What the? Allie?
Allie, what happened? Who did this to you?
It's all my fault, Tenko. I was so excited about getting a jump for you that I...
Slow down. Take it easy.
Just tell me who did this and I'll...
Jenna and Jason. They're going after a Starfire gem.